boy all the one. Taking in the child. New love fall one. You fall feeling. Them na by my greater. Them na by my.
So, Mane. Yo. Yo, nothing like the thing I did at school.
No, man. Man, I have never left school.
Yeah, but, no, I didn't explain more. After all that you guys did, yeah? Nobody ever saw CJ and Sonny in the school. But yo, you're still here.
Man, they're from my dad, so I don't know why Sonny and CJ are not here.
But I'm gonna search your exam papers. More than you suspend them, right? They yo, just yo. So my father, yo, work on as a group. Put them on hack school computers. Eh? So people are interested in knowing that. Yo, nakanga manage benga escape punishment.
Just to let you know, Aji, Sam, Binta, Jatu, and Fifi were nominated. But Aji and Sam have the highest votes. So therefore, these two will contest for the position of a head guard. The campaign starts today and will last for 2 weeks, when we will do our elections. Until then, I wish Aji and Sam a successful campaign. Thank you.
Son, they're gonna hear what Suman did, how much you like me and you wanna be me, huh?
Yeah, that's right. That's why I called myself Junior Chaser.
Junior Chaser. I came all at one thing. If you wanna be my friend or be me, you need some qualities.
Like?
Number one, I wanna smart. Number two, before you get to my age, you gotta know how to chase a girl.
Yeah, I wanna be like you when I grow up.
Before you grow up, let me see about thing I'm gonna hang out, man. I want you to do something for me.
Okay, tell me.
yeah, come today. Okay, my Roma Junior class is here right now. Fifi Mufa talk a friend of me. I want you to go right there, right now, Olal. Actor, you don't even know me. Just talk something about me, Lohaman, that I'm going impress. If you do it right, you get your place.
Okay, if everything goes well, now I'm going to hang out here, huh?
Anytime, anywhere, my G.
Okay.
Stay safe, my brother.
Binta! Honestly, I can't trust you. You can't just let me drink the juice without no reason. There must be a reason. This isn't friendship. Something fishy is going on.
What can I do to make you believe me? How do I even know that you're gonna drink from the bottle? Whoever did this was aiming for me.
She didn't do it. And how did you know? Hana yo yako def?
Nope, but I do know who did it.
How do you know? Because you're not even there.
You should thank me for clearing your name up.
Z. Kan moko def?
Okay, if I tell you who did it, it's like I'm doing you a favor. Which means you owe me one.
And how do we know that you're telling the truth?
Binta, can you shush for a minute, please? Z, do you have evidence?
I wouldn't make such a bold statement if I do not have evidence.
Show me.
Yeah. Ah, that would be too easy. You still haven't agreed to my time yet. Plus, if I show you guys the evidence, you're not gonna make a move until I say so.
And where do you want us to wait? ki poisonu zanda ke sefa bugona ya hasin harito hamgalo.
Well, looks like I can't help you guys. Because as much as you would like to fight her, it will have to be on my terms.
Okay, fine. Show me evidence.
Okay.
And names.
Hello, Aziz. Can you get here, please?
When I had some of the senior students made a scandal that they got suspended.
And when was that?
What happened exactly?
No, I don't know.
Well, we don't.
Fifi, you're Muno Fehebe and being had a same class. That's why you're always coming here every time.
For me, I wouldn't go to any school around the house again.
Did you know Jabu was in this school before you moved here?
Of course I knew. Isn't she the reason why I moved here?
Jabu, and you expect her to make new friends this easily?
Well, I'm not here to look for new friends, by the way. So, wahalulane.
Well, guys. I've heard that the senior students are not friendly.
Uh-huh. And how did you know? Have you interacted with them before?
Oh, that's what I've heard.
Uh-huh. Hey, I knew a few of the guys and they're actually alright.
The girls are probably okay too. You cannot just judge people without getting to know them first.
Well, she's just the homeless of them all.
Another little guy from the senior class.
It's not like I'm from the senior class. I know what I'm talking about. Tamale Johlon, you know, she has one with the Halis, one with the Fair Pass. But I don't know how to meet the way, but he has a good heart.
Well, that's not what I heard about Chisa.
Again, don't judge. Learn to know them first.
Exactly.
Show them.
La ilaha illallah, ki kana ladi? Kana na bugu rai pak. I'll kill this girl.
You wait for me, right?
Yeah, sure.
No problem.
Thank you.
Yeah. How did you manage to pull this off? Like nakanga convince kana pull mo spike this juice.
Boy, you can just do your thing, I'm gonna do mine.
I trust you on that.
Yes, yeah.
Munma dem friend akio right now. I can't leave my friends here.
It's not like they don't know the way. They have no union. In fact, Zira am come over. And then, when you're not welcome to our house, check.
Lan mo tah munu nyo dem friend and fudot seke.
Hey, why is it that any time I want us to go to our house, you got excuses of why you can go? Saharity ak shumaharity yebo kore def luda.
Lolo mo ne ka sa problem. Sumahariti lu ngey def ak sahariti. Why do we have to do it just because they are doing it? What about us?
What about us?
Hangala help. Man ne kuma cloud chisa. Just because they are doing it doesn't mean that I am going to do it. De hola. You lan da fogne sa moy happen ñu ñaar suñu andé ci kër.
Z. Yo. Dag mo buga wax. There is nothing going on between you and this boy. Absolutely nothing. Dama nek sen mission. Man I'm done. You are in a dis. Zi mission ni lan wat? Hana sa mission du doy. Guerre nak day
jeex. How about you just stay out of my business?
Hmm?
You guys are really confusing me, seriously.
What are you trying to say?
What I'm trying to say? Yes. Yo, I remember 90 camping. Your son, Gengiena, Z find out and dumped you. This Mr. Abro guy came, hey, look at me. Came find out and dumped you too, in your faces. Now imagine that Mr. Abro guy and Z, they are dating. That means you guys are single now. Trust me, either you are scared of Sam or you don't want to date. Sam, look at me. I'm a fine boy. I got no pimples on my face. I can wipe your tears. I can be your boyfriend, trust me.
Dama ko buga ham because so you might be disappointed with your expectations.
Babe, we're just gonna have fun. We're just gonna chill, have fun.
Te lolo nono, munun ko rekhe kenen, fudut sa ke.
I can't. Not today. Besides, it's my hurry thing in my hand.
Really?
Malik, you know my balang got drops my hand to see how you are. Like, you don't have to go out of your way. You can tell me in an hour.
Okay, no problem. I can drop them anywhere.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
You know. Where is he? Don't hurt Adi. Muni nele muni enyodi. Waban, I'm not a problem. You have to leave it alone.
Sam, Nora, don't add your love for how much in the top side of your life. Trust me.
Taxi!
Sayom!
Ya kenna na muru nila. Joro la manke buwaya. Dunye paipa. Dolde tu la je doto. No, 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 no. Benyen soto. Bola ti nana na ku olbe tu ala bulu. So yere mi. Yere ma ya. Yere ma. Yere mi. Yere ma ya. Yere ma. Yere mi. Yere ma ya. Man my can be jump to my ways. Man my can.
No one be hard to lodge and complain.
You okay, Len? What a lodge. What are you waiting for to book me in for that meeting? Te ham na ni lol ta hot nga oma fi. We've sent you a message, and I know that you've received it very well.
What do you guys want?
Wah bo aga dafa ko mom.
Lan mo ma leer ne you guys are not doing all this to blackmail me and my husband just for my drop case?
Because we have evidence that not only was your husband trying to take advantage of our friend Yetu, but he is also seeing another woman.
How sure are you about what you're saying?
You see, we are actually your friends. We're trying to make your job easier for you. You see, the night that your husband tried to rape our friend, he was supposed to meet with his mistress. They left a few minutes before she came. Yundanghamli, because the girl tried to attack our friend Sam, claiming that she was also dating your man.
Digin bini. Nengin ko ham, numtuda, fumdeka.
That is going to be too much information to disclose to you right now. Let's see how well we get along first. Besides, let's go back to the conversation that we were having. For now, all I can tell you is that her name is Aisha.
I'll drop the case, but on one condition.
Tell me.
Video bingin ame. You'll hand it over to me. You're not allowed to have a single copy of it.
Allowed? Sumaya, you're off. We actually have one copy. As you can see, we're holding on to our end of the bargain. We've not leaked the video anywhere. And if you want to lay your hands on that copy, you're going to have to provide a legal document stating that you're not going to open the case and you're going to close it for good. And then we can talk.
I'll give you a call soon. In the land my video be, and I'll give you your assurance.
Deal.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Man my can, Nanti, I do not that I know the way. Man my can, know me very well before you judge me. Go back to the start of my story.
My life's been a mess, it no be mystery. But if I ever did you wrong, I'm sorry. No, no, neck on to my health, F a body. If I ever did you wrong, I'm sorry. If I ever did you wrong, I'm sorry.
Let me tell you something. Gisingalinga defni, maloko da hafuf. And no, listen, I will make sure that everything you ever have, I will take it from you. And I will take every single thing you love.
I made mistakes and I hurt some peeps. I love a snake and I can't find peace. This shit don't change, but I'm on my knees. I ask for second
Sam,
chance and my
what are you doing here?
I need 5 minutes.
I'm not interested, Sam.
Look, Mari, you're making a very big mistake. Z is manipulating you.
And what are you doing to me?
Look, Mari. You misunderstand everything. How manalala gay wasi man?
Sam, do you remember what I told you in that video call? Which was probably the last call we had. I told you something was up. I knew you were up to something because I'm alone pacing for harm.
Malika, I never cheated on you before.
You can see I know a lot, right?
Probably lala gay wasi man yip fenla. But you have to trust me, Mali. You need to trust me. You have to give me a chance to explain and prove myself to you. Please.
Let's start with that night you went out with Taf in the lodge. Can you explain that?
Okay. That I cannot talk about right now. But when the right time comes, yip tinale.
Oh, you cannot talk about that. Okay. Then let's wait for that time.
Look. Z is playing you. She does not care about Tuff, me or you. That girl has other motives, Malik. She is very dangerous. You have to be careful. She might hurt you.
Hurt me? Z can't hurt me more than you have already done, Sam.
I just want you to be careful. You just have to be careful. Please.
You are not in that position to tell me what to do. Keep your advice to yourself. Please. Me and you, it's over.
Please, Malik. No. Malik, please. Please, Malik, you cannot do this to me. Look at girl over here, but it's not true. They're all wrong. Please. Malik, please don't leave me. Please don't do this to me, Malik. Please.
Please leave me alone. Or do you want me to call Z?
No. Fine, I will leave. It's okay. I just want you to be careful.
Exactly, because you already know what you have done to her.
So here my
Lucy, you're like what?
Hamgalala. So I'm telling you, I'm going to be more fat than Maddie. And in fact, I am so glad that you don't call me baby anymore. But Lee, the sound of my name from your mouth is giving me a headache.
And I'll consider you again, my oil ahead.
Lol, the father see you.
Well, anyways, there's no Simon K. Why am I learning more in Nigeria? Guess how hard you know. I'm feeling like you get job accent teacher.
Did you go no lolo when did you come?
Because the madam see care about in Nigeria go no lolo yeah. Ma feka fa bena go.
Aka am fitna. You rush lo ragalo lo titulo. Kon am nga san san bi pour del wat ci hale yoy non.
Du lo fok. Dinga. Du lo fok. Dama demone fofu lek pour confront ko wi. Tam nga sen fen yek tapalay wax duga ka jina yu gay ne ka def. That's all.
Kis nga ak lo mun ti def. It doesn't change the fact that you were caught on camera trying to molest a minor.
Guess nga wax yoy non dang ko wara tek ci souf. Yo nga ne lolu was just a setup. Lolu was just a setup and besides, man I can do anything pour just mo meuna clear as mo bop.
Daf ko jarut parce que gis nga case bobu non mako drop ndank
drop case. You nigga. Wama lene, lolo bulko halat sa. Jema drop case. That would be the greatest mistake boy Musa def sa. Bulko try.
Kesa nga greatest mistake bi nga wax non, mo ngi ni taxaw suma kanam. Te pour mo leer ci sa biir bopa bi. You don't have any right to tell me what I can and cannot do. Yama dega.
Babe, listen. I can clear my name. Muna I settle suma bopa si li.
And now all I can tell you is that her name is Aisha.
Lima ham akabari. Trust me, I know way more than you think I do. Suma harit bi Aisha sa hamna si dara.
Hmm? So, tanga am harit bu es kutu da Aisha ko hamne man hamo.
Wow, harit bu es bo hamon. Lol daf la bed.
Check out.